European Championship Absolutely. During the summer in France. Now Thiago Silva deciding to lead it to Thiago Motta. Flag stays down. Here's Matuidi! And then at the far post, it's Edinson Cavani who puts PSG ahead just as he did on match day one. Arsenal 0, Paris Saint-Germain 1.
Well, there's that just that change of pace that's completely wrong-footed the Arsenal rear goal. In particular, Mustafi on the right-hand side of the defence. Ball played down the side of Matuidi. There's no pressure on Motta. He picks Matuidi's run. You can see he's just asking for it to be played down the side of him. Spins away from Mustafi. And then there's the goal scorer supreme. Cavani just knows that that ball's coming across the six-yard box. He has to get in now. And he throws himself in to get the faintest of touches. But the all-important touch to put PSG in front.
Well, delight for Edinson Cavani. It's his 16th goal for the Parisians this season already. Krikoviak turning into trouble, turning into Giroud, collected now by Mesut Ozil, into Alexis Sanchez. Good play by Sanchez. Down he goes. Arsenal want a penalty. Felix Brick has given it, but he had a little think about it first.
I'm not so sure the referee's actually given this. I think it's his assistant that's made his mind up for it. Because I don't think Felix Brick actually saw him take Sanchez's legs away from him. Krajowiak's the one's caught. Clever reverse pass from Ozil. Just watch here. As he cuts back inside, maybe it's just the slightest touch on his standing right foot there. No, none at all. He's won one there.
First half here with a disputed penalty kick. Olivier Giroud finds the back of the net. And Arsenal, who've been second best during the first half, are level. It was Giroud who scored the equalising goal in Paris. He's done the same again at the Emirates tonight. It's Arsenal 1, Paris Saint-Germain 1, with half-time on the horizon.
Well, we talked about the two men in form. Cavani opened the scoring for PSG, and Giroud stepped up. Whether it's good fortune or not, you still have to take on the responsibility. Giroud has done that, and he's made this game all square.
Well, Giroud, who equalised right at the end at Old Trafford on Saturday against Manchester United, scores from the penalty spot, right on the stroke of half-time. Here now is Sanchez roaming around the field, enjoying the freedom. Lovely pass, Jenkinson into the centre, and the shot from Ramsey, it's ricocheting everywhere, and into the back of the net, and the ball has bounced in off Marco Verratti.
Well, it was like pinball, wasn't it, in there, but it was the pace of the ball that was whipped in by Jenkinson, and in the end, I think it ricochets off of Marquinhos first, and then Verratti, before ending up in the back of the net.
But with just over half an hour to go, Arsenal ahead, they've turned the game around. Here's the goal again.
Yeah, it's Marquinhos' clearance that hits the shin, the left shin of Verratti, and then ends up in the bottom corner. You can see he can't do anything about it. He's trying to actually hop over the clearance, side-footed away, hits his left shin, and then it's in the bottom corner. Arsenal have turned this game around.
Well, it struck Marco Verratti there before he really knew what was going on. He could barely get out of the way. And Paris Saint-Germain, who...
Can't take a chance with that ball. Delivered by Maxwell to the back post. And Arthur's just starting to influence this game for PSG as well. A substitute.
Hatem Ben Arfa. And the header goes in! From the far post, it's Lucas Moura.
I wonder if there was just a touch, Simon, as Lucas Moura, header, totally unmarked at that back post, was heading goalward to take it away from Ospina.
And Paris Saint-Germain are back level at 2-2. Inside the last 15 minutes as the corner came over from Hatem Ben Arfa. Lucas Moura with the header, and it goes in, I think, off Alex Iwobi.
Yeah.
There, who just inadvertently guides it past Ospina.
Yeah, I think Ospina's got it. There's not a great deal of power, but just that subtle little touch. has deflected it past the spinner as he's about to claim it. That's an own goal. The second one tonight.